So you think we'll be ready by November?
3, 2,
shit. 1. Sorry.
Steve called me and said, would you like to do a show about Space Force with me?
There was no show. There was no idea. It was really based on nothing except the name that made everybody laugh.
The president is creating a new branch, Space Force, which Mark will run.
What?
Yeah! Epsilon 6 is in orbit.
This is, I think, the most anticipated TV show in a few years. With Steve Carell coming back to TV and comedy.
Part of the fun is that, yes, we are bringing infantry to the moon. You know, it's not just scientists anymore.
We need a quick military response.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Booyah!
Booyah!
I play Mark Nair, a general who is entrusted with the creation of Space Force.
Sweat means weakness leaving the body.
He's moved his family to Colorado, to this base, and there's a lot of friction.
What are you doing? Ditching first period just to see me off?
No, got suspended. Gave a teacher the finger.
So he's a man under a lot of stress.
I canceled the launch.
Mallory is everything he's not.
He's the head of the science part of Space Force.
John Malkovich, what a legend.
I wish we had a tractor beam like in Star Trek.
Well, we don't have.
I know that.
Because they don't exist.
Yes, yes, yes.
The first week, I knew we were going to get along great because he could not stop laughing at a fart joke. And I thought, okay, John Malkovich is crying because of a fart joke. This is going to be perfect.
Rat hemoglobins are substantially...
Jesus, just let him fly the f***ing thing!
Fuck Tony is the opposite in another way.
His drive is literally to try to get human beings who don't know about the Space Force to fall in love with it, and Mark Nerd could care less about any of that.
I have your daily tweet ready for you to review, and I think you're going to love it.
I don't get it.
You just don't understand because you're old.
Dr. Chan is a young, smart, high-level scientist working right under the National Science Advisor.
Satellites in range, locked and loaded.
Boom! I can't relate to him on an intellectual level, but I guess I can pretend to be somewhat smart.
There we go. Okay, phones. All right.
Angela is smart. She has a math degree. She's a good pilot. She's good at her job, but I think has always wanted to do more. I think she's kind of a perfectionist.
Captain Ali.
Yes, sir?
Change of plans. I would like you to keep an eye on my daughter today.
Yes, sir. That is something I'm capable of doing, sir.
In addition to flying helicopters in war zones, which is my job.
It's a very funny show.
You spend a lot of your day laughing.
If there's anything that I would say as a regret, it's that we only get 10 episodes.
While like it maybe touches on some political stuff, it's not divisive. This show isn't about one side being right and the other side being wrong.
Even though some people have misguided intentions, everybody's trying to do their best.
Everyone is necessary.
Just as long as it makes people laugh, that's our hope and dream.
How much was that prototype?
4 million? Middle schools. Cost as much as 4 new middle schools.